the spotlight this morning, a former Miss Rhode Island and Rhode Show finalist is making her network television debut along with her boyfriend, Jason. And the both of them are tying up their shoelaces to win this reality show competition. And here with us this morning, Amy Diaz and her boyfriend and partner in the upcoming season of The Amazing Race, Jason Case. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
It's nice to see you here today.
It's amazing to be here.
It is amazing. You can use amazing all the time now.
Yes, we can.
What was it like going through the process? And first, whose idea, and you can blame whoever you want, whose idea was it to sign up for this show?
To sign up for the show, I think it was a mutual choice because we met last spring, and a couple of weeks later, Jay was like, "Hey, let's go off to Paris and London," and I of course said yes.
Yes.
And
I would have gone if you said that to me.
We decided to take tons of pictures and video pretty much everything we did, and as we were there, it felt like we were already on The Amazing Race, except for probably the bickering.
Because Amy has to see everything, so we're going from one place to another, racing around the whole city.
Sure.
You know?
Yes.
So you do that. So what is the process like? Because we were talking, the process to get on the show is intense.
It is. We had originally submitted our video back last spring, so April, the first week of May of 2012, and we actually didn't hear anything from them until December because they chose to skip out on us that first season because we had only been together for like 30 days.
Okay.
But they called us back about 6 months later, asked us to come out there for an audition, and the whole casting process was really intense.
And we're showing right now your audition video as you guys are climbing up the Eiffel Tower,
right?
Exactly, that is it. That was us climbing up the Eiffel Tower. When we got back home, I submitted the video, and it didn't have our names, it didn't say where we were from, it didn't have anything, but it caught their eye, which was the point of the whole thing.
I think maybe the producers thought, anybody crazy enough to do that?
Can do this show.
So
you get the call. Were you freaking out because I mean, it seems like a real good idea at the time.
It does.
And then all of a sudden the phone rings and they're like, okay,
hey,
it's you.
Is this Amy? Yes. Well, this is so-and-so from The Amazing Race. Are you and Jason still together? yes.
Yeah,
he's next to me.
Yes.
And then we started that process, which actually took almost 6 months, almost 6 months. We had to actually submit a real audition tape with our names and what we do.
One of the crazy things is, to go out there for the casting process, they fly out to LA, but that was the week that we were supposed to go out with a 40-inch blizzard that hit.
Oh, man.
All the airports in New England were shut down.
Completely shut down.
The day we're supposed to leave.
So what do you do?
We plowed our way through Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Connecticut, New York, into Philadelphia, and we left out of Philly, and we made it to LA. Because they said, you know, there's plenty of people who want to be here.
That alone will get you some sort of medal for The Amazing Race, if you can do that.
It's a good thing I had a snowplow in the front of my truck, because we literally plowed the whole way down to Philadelphia. It took about 15 hours to get there.
Now, I know we can't talk about the show itself, but the show has been shot already.
Yep. Yes.
And you, when you do the show, you go away for a while. How do you just disappear from family and friends?
Well, I mean, that was a really tough part. I mean, not having any phones or social media. I think Amy was a little nervous.
I was going to say, Amy is on Facebook every 5 minutes. So that alone is
tough. So she disappeared from Facebook, and it was probably a whirlwind for her. I don't think anybody knew I was gone. People were calling her mom. It was pretty wild. Like, what happened to Amy? I don't see her on Facebook. Where is she? Yeah.
Now, this is the video that CBS is showing to promote you guys being on the show. When was this done?
This was done when right before the race started,
That's actually it.
Some of that footage is here in Rhode Island. We went down to Newport and we spent a day there and did our intros.
There is footage of you, Amy, standing there, and Jason comes popping up behind, and we were playing that yesterday, and we were absolutely cracking up looking at that.
Shrek is one of my favorite movies, so Jay was doing the little donkey.
Yeah, and that was it. And so I know this was probably one of the most amazing adventures of your life.
Yeah.
And we want to wish you...
The most.
Yes. And we want to wish you a lot of luck on this.
Thank you.
We hope whatever the outcome is, and oh my God, if it was me, I would never, ever be able to keep a secret, that you come back. So thanks, you guys, for coming.
Thank you so much.
It's great to have you here. Good luck this season. You can watch Amy and Jason compete on this season of The Amazing Race on September 29th. Set those DVRs right here on WPRI 12.